Hey, this is Scott of DarkyBanzai.com. Today I'm here with the Nikon D600 and the D3200. I'm going to take a whole bunch of photos and compare the two cameras. So they have approximately the same number of pixels, you know, per image. But of course, this is a crop sensor, APS-C, and a full frame. So it should be pretty interesting to see, you know, how they compare.
So here are the test images. The first one at 5.6 at ISO 100, pretty similar in the results between the two cameras. Maybe slightly more detail in the D600 in the text area. Then here we go to f1.8. This time we didn't use flash at all. Similar result, but there is thinner depth of field with the D600, of course. We go to f8. Sharpness-wise, they're both pretty sharp. The D600 seems to be less affected by aberrations from, I don't know if it's the pixels or what, but the text seems slightly sharper. Then we go into the ISO settings. 200 is pretty close between the two cameras. Then we go up to ISO 400. Also still pretty close. You can see slightly more grain in the D3200. Similar with the ISO 800, and then we go to 1600. There you start to see fall off from the D3200 compared to the D600. Then we keep going up ISO 3200. Still not terribly bad with the D3200. Even 6400 is alright, but still D600 is quite a bit better at this point. Then the last image, both of them are pretty bad. So that was a simple little comparison between the two cameras. For all intensive purposes, the D3200 is a solid camera with a good sensor in there, and it does get relatively close to the D600 in some aspects. But if you're looking for the ultimate low light and sharpness and everything, try to go for a full-frame camera. Thanks.